Toastmasters, welcome guests, and especially Adela. That was awesome. Part of speech number five, Your Body Speaks, is to pick a topic that is going to lend itself to your gestures. Adela, I want to start with some things that I think are just marvelous about your presentation today. You have a stance that commands the room. You're speaking about athletes, and you're speaking about grueling competition. But what I admired the most was simply her presence in the room. And it didn't matter if she came a little bit down here or when she was going to back up in time. It's very tricky backing up when you're in front of people, but I thought you did a superb job at it. You are supposed to be using the skills that you've learned in speeches projects 1 through 4. You gave us a roadmap to begin with. I'm going to talk to you about the Tour de France. I'm going to talk to you about 3 successes, and you did. But you also gave us insight into not just the sport, but into you. Something that I'm going to compare and contrast. Adela mentioned that she has a dance background, and I could see that. I'm going to come back out in front, because every now and then you'd come here, and I thought, I've never seen a Tour de France person do this. That might be interesting. But even when you did this, there was composure and there was power in your stance. You just, I want to say, emitted that. You also left absolutely nothing to our imagination when you, it's the third person, it's a Gino Barcelli, 1938. First you told us, 38 and 48 winners, and what happened in between World War II. But you also got down into the crowd. He's down. And that was perfect, because there's nothing left to our imagination there. We can feel it. And also, when his chain broke, oh, you had a horse kick in there, too. So all these are marvelous examples. Think about when you watch your video, you have some time. And everybody, if you're speaking, watch your video. Because you'll notice things that you don't think you're doing, like a lot of gestures down here. That was the compare and contrast. You had a number of gestures that were close in. Some close in were very good. This. There were 5 that you gave us some numbers. You gave us a few other gestures, but you contrasted those to the body gestures, and I would encourage you to continue to do that. And strong stance, everybody. She's got it right.